One more day to the cruise. 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 Woo!
Don't go to fisticuffs with the family. It's not worth losing the friends and the loved ones that you have on board and fighting them at dawn for trivia.
Thank you. telepathically or some other being on Earth. Sure, and they really are, but technically not top. This water's coming from the side of the bottom of the glacier that is grinding along.
Okay, that I can work with. Where are you from?
Bishop, California.
Okay, what part of California is that?
On the eastern side of the Sierras by the mountain.
Oh, you got the mountains. Oh, I like that. That's cool. Now, she is not going to be singing a song from the karaoke system because she just did not like our song choices. So she decided to go a cappella on us, okay? So, what song are you going to be singing?
It's a Ben Harper song. It's called Tonight's in the Lord's Arms, and our lives are in the Lord's arms. It's my wedding anniversary as well, 15 years. And this song that is indicative of our lives.
Aw, I love it. So, ladies and gentlemen, give a huge round of applause for singer number 14.
Hey!
Like a windstorm from an angel, like the petals fall from a woman, like a dove caught in a storm, tonight in the Lord's arms. Where the wind it blew straight through us, and it whispered to me in tongues, and I was told, I was warned, our lives therein Lord's arms.
All right.
So we drink this wine to him, and with each glass, a memory how he loved us with his crown of thorns. Our lives therein.
All right.
It's a little bit funny
this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no. Or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. And you can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in the words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. Sat on the roof and kicked off the moss. Well, a few of the verses, well, they've got me quite cross. But the sun's been quite kind while I wrote this song. It's for people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting, but these things I do. You see, I've forgotten if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen.
Soul's awakened, taken by all the beauty you bring. You got it blaring. And every beat of my heart keeps reminding me I see you in every little thing. All day, no matter where I go, I know your love is finding me. I see you in everything. You're all
day. Look at that sucker.
Catch and release. I mean, please, do you want a picture with it?
Peace.
Or we can shake. It's up. There we go. We got one over there.
Go ahead, Jory. Get that one. How big do you think this guy is?
You sure?
Yeah. Even if I just got one picture with each boy.
Each this meal and dine.
Oh, no.
Oh, goodness.
All right. Oh, my God.
This is a predicament.
He went in the net for you.
Oh my God.
Woo! Nice save. Well done.
I've never had that happen before. Oh my God.
What do we got, another
dude,
five?
That's a fat one.
6 pounder?
Yeah, a little bit shorter, but look how healthy he is.
Thank you.
some love. Name something that moves slowly.
Old people.
Old people. Elderly people. Alrighty, name something that moves slowly.
A slug.
A slug. Oh, that is your second one. Okay. Name something that moves slowly. All right, audience, what do you think? Name something that moves slowly. Help her out.
Molasses. Molasses.
PSA.
Molasses.
Molasses.
You mean molasses?
Or molasses.
Molasses. I'm trying to molasses, I'm thinking. As in like a treacle type thing. Sorry.
Oh! Alrighty, so we're gonna go over to this.
Fingerprints are nowhere. Let me see, what did I touch? This one? No. I didn't. The salt. Salt I take with me there. Alright, let's go fast. Maybe everybody will forget about this one. Okay, what is the next course now?
Next course is another Italian dish. This is the shrimp ravioli.
Another Italian dish.
Yeah, it's a classic Italian dish. It's nice. Forget it.
Of my